Illumination cast Arthur Bell in the role in 1950. Arthur became the first black male to perform with the New York City Ballet, which then was only 2 years old. Another dancer who was in that same scene with Arthur and who later became world famous was Jacques d'Amboise, who recalls that Arthur, despite little opportunities were so rare, only a few months after his historic performance, Arthur Bell left New York for Europe. With two other dancers, he performed at nightclubs in Rome. And he was the dancer closest to the camera in a scene from this Italian movie called Anna. In Paris, Bell joined and toured with a company formed by Catherine Dunn.
2,000 feet. And then when you get to the end of it, they have to...
Written for a ballet in which Arthur Bell made one of his last appearances in Paris in 1956, titled Night is a Witch. That same year, Arthur received a call to go back home to Hall 9, what turned out to be his last image of the returning eldest son.
I remember just being...
Bunnies?
Go out? How tall he was, how broad
Daddy's home. Joey.
And it was just this...
Who's there?
Mystique about him, because he was different, and I knew he lived in New York, and I knew that he had traveled, and that he had
hit a wall at every effort to find him.
Pa? Set.
From the 60s
Pa?
To the 90s,
good boy.
Years about which Mr.
Good
Bell
boy.
Only sketchy to today in New York. Why didn't you contact your family?
I would never done that.
Bad beast.
I'm a prodigal son, and I need help.
Why can't you do this and then chop them in pieces?
Because you've got to have uniform pieces. You
yeah,
can't
that is
that.
Uniform.
These are too thick.
I said you cut them in half.
No, I'm talking about...
Right now, I'm just getting the slices off.
She's saying it's too thick in this
Ma.
Way.
We'll make it too
thinner.
Thick that way.
Ma.
How's that?
Say hello. Yes, I do. Come on.
Did you have a light in your hand?
Megan, click the light on.
Jimmy, say hello.
When did you get a movie camera?
That was my gift.
Watch as he's nice yesterday. Hey, Grandma.
What?
Oh,
there's
Abby's
baby.
This thickness.
That's too.
The ancient Egyptians would extract from the mallow root the sweet, sticky substance, mold it into different shapes, and present it to royalty for them to eat at their leisure. By the 17th century, some folks thought marshmallows had medicinal qualities.
I love you, Kim.
Hi, Charlie.
You're allowed one comment. Make it count.
Keep that off the main road.
Shortcut.
Oh, Jesus, Ivy, what did I tell you? Stay on 70 and take us right into St. Louis. Did I say that?
Oh, did I forget to write that down?
Give me the map. I'll get us back on track.
Fine, here. You figure it out, Keith.
Why are people always getting off the main road?
There's nothing wrong with a little exploration trip. Maybe I'll try it sometime.
Oh, now I get it.
Except notice the time as usual.
Married.
Notice the lump in the chair who has done nothing but sit and watch TV. Thank you for your help, Tom.
Turn it off. Peggy, turn it off.
Tom's usual Christmas Eve pose.
Turn it off, Lodi.
Oh, what the heck is this?
Well, not yet tape, but we might be able to catch Patrick saying something. You guys are waking up.
Hey!
We got a wallet.
My head is killing me.
Yeah,
John, next year I'm goddamn knocking you out and bring a beer before you go to bed.
All right.
What?
The $78 basketball over my wanted.
I swear that was bigger. I was looking for a thing in the box.
No, wait till you see the inside. It's like 5,000 pieces.
Red button that your finger's on over there. Now you're reporting.
Did you get everything you wanted?
Yes, very much. Thank you.
Stuck for the car.
Yeah. I guess I didn't get my term sentence. I'm going first.
Did you get everything you wanted?
Oh my god.
You look all the
Mom, come on, turn that off.
Matthew was like both 32 miles. He's got more to wear than mine does.
Well, you're not Matthew, are you?
Patrick, did you get everything you wanted?
Yes, very.
Here's my bike for you over here.
Tom, did you get everything you wanted?
Movie, Dewey.
Where now? Now watch
his skill. Those are the hands of a craftsman. I think you got a booger on your hand. Can you believe that he's 16?